says you're making a really funny face.
Taco who?
Takako, a friend I made.
Is there? Show yourselves and show some respect to the master of the house!
You lacked care. You forget your place, and you've indulged yourself far too much in this fantasy of yours. You've overstepped your boundaries and livery. May I remind you that you are nothing but a servant, a slave. An unattractive, unchaste harlot who thinks too much of herself. Are you truly storming off over some hearsay? Be sensible!
What you did, it is... There are no words! You bring disgrace to this family! This rotten noble standing in front of me is not the cousin I grew up with! This is not the lady I fell in love with! She would never do such unspeakable things, Charlotte!
I bring disgrace. I bring disgrace! I am not the idiot who is running off in the middle of the night. You promised, Edward. You gave me your word. Don't you dare turn your back on me. I swear to you, if you step one foot out of these lands, mark my words, Edward, I will.
What? What is it you swear? Will your men steal me away? Defile me too, like what you did to yourself?
Please, m'lady! He need not suffer! I beg of you, have mercy! You already have me to do as you please! He deserves none of this!
Silence! Before I cut out that impertinent tongue of yours and feed it to the dogs! You will watch and you will learn what happens when I am displeased.
Thank you.
Listen. Can you not hear them as they welcome you home? Your kind, our kind. You're one of us, my love. We are bonded by the blood we share.
I'm not. This isn't.
Our Lord, my Prince.
You really must look where you're going if you insist on running about. Do tell, where is the fire?
Oh, thank God you're here!
I do hope you don't have a concussion. Can you count backwards from 15 to 1 for me?
Oh, fuck off, you wanker! Just help me up!
I do not think insulting me if you do have a concussion is a smart decision. But no, really. 15-1.
That woman, she was here. I told you to keep an eye out for her.
No bruising or bump. That still does not mean that you don't have a concussion. If you are too lazy to count backwards, can you tell me your full name? Where are you currently?
We don't have... Lucille Mitchell Wright. And this is the Ermengarde bloody fucking foyer. But we don't have time for this.
You must make and have the time to make sure you are not broken in the head. I have already sent security to scour the whole house when I saw you running out of the parlor, Dummkopf. If the woman is here, they will have her. You will only be slowing them down if you plan to interfere. I was hoping that you would be tired from dealing with the young miss on my return. Instead, you come running and hit your head. Such a troublesome boy. Shall I be carrying you to bed, too?
I can manage just fine on my own. Though I don't see how I can sleep until that woman is caught.
It'll be easier to keep you safe in your quarters. This is twice we've known the woman to break in. I think we can safely presume that you hold her interest.
Where's Hanna? She came home with you from the hospital, didn't she?
She's supposed to be here. I sent one of the maids to accompany her here, to let her rest. Stay.
I'm not staying in here while Hanna stays out there.
One of the guards will find her and bring her here.
And what if they don't? What if that woman gets to her first? What if she already has her?
That's not possible.
You can't promise that.
I'm going out there to look for Hanna, and you're either with me or you aren't. I'm not risking Hanna, and I'm not leaving her alone.
Can you see yourself in the mirror right now? You are in no proper state to go looking for anyone. If it'll make you happy, I will do the looking. But please, and don't make me repeat this, stay where it's safe, where security can find you. We already have one person to be worried about. Please don't add another one to it.
You have 2 hours, Shirokin. I don't think it'll take that long to find one missing woman in this house. 2 hours! Any more than that, and I'm going out there.
Of course.
Well, what are you waiting for?
And the knife?
The knife stays.
Very well.
Yeah.